Okay, so I got the buttons plugged in here. I'm gonna turn on the carnetix power supply. And you see it powers up the screen. I hit this button, it's gonna power the solenoid. It's gonna press the power button on the Mac Mini. Nice clean. Gotta figure out what to do with these buttons, but other than that, working out pretty good.